This is the funeral of Sir Bert Newton, Australian great entertainer, TV host, comedian. He's a multi-talented guy. We listen, how old is he? He's very old now. I think he died on complicated illnesses. That's the wife there, Pat Newton. He turned up in the tough times, particularly for Matthew over the past 10 years.
And I think also that was one of the most poignant and for me one of the most beautiful moments when you had that realization via that letter read out.
So 12 of November is the funeral,
but, 2021. Matthew couldn't make it over here because of COVID restrictions and the like, but he was very much there with his dad in the final months, in the final weeks, in the final days. And even in
FaceTime, if you like. A dub?
Hook up with his dad.
Maybe they will release.
That humor there from Bert.
Really, they will release? They have a dub inside?
I think your mother's trying.
I thought that only happens during wedding. Also in funeral, they will do. I don't know what is that on the basket. Looks like it's a white with wings. See what happened.
That's right.
Unusual.
The kids. Lauren had some beautiful stories.
Where's this cathedral? Sydney or Melbourne?
TV and the dad at home, and he was even better at home, she said.
Well, the story that she told, I thought, playing Donald Duck, where Bert would yell out Donald, and then she'd have to yell out Duck.
There it is now. It's Bert Newton.
Donald, and she forgot the duck.
Is Bert Newton funeral? I think he's 80 something age.
Comes to a conclusion, and the final farewells are made. And again, you can see just how stoic and just how brave the Newton family is. I mean,
Newton
was very much the father figure. He was the father figure. He was Patty's rock and vice versa, of course. And now they're just showing enormous bravery. And little Monty there, you can see in the blue sports jacket. How brave was he?
It was amazing, wasn't it? It was lovely to see all of the grandkids part of this service. We are going to leave you here from St. Pat's Cathedral. Thank you so much for joining us.
St. Patrick Cathedral.
State funeral of Bert Newton.
See Bert Newton, 1938-2021.
Send off to our Bert.
And what more can you say other than thank you, Bert?
That's the wife, Patty Newton. Yes, Kalia singing. He was given an state funeral. I don't know where his church. 1938-2021.